somewhere. Probably up in Colbank. Snow Purgatory is just terrible. Nice and icy because they had to make it all. So I'm going to go up higher. Hopefully get some natural powder. Not the icy man-made powder. When you're at a resort, you take the chairlift for granted. So, you know, you kind of, all your runs, they're like nice and easy. But like backcountry, you take your time because you're walking all the way up that just to snowboard down once. You know, like, you mess up in purgatory, you just hop on the chairlift and you're back at the top in like 5 minutes. Mess up in the backcountry and you're buried under an avalanche or walking for the next 3 hours. You can only do that so many times. Colbank Pass.
Okay.
And what are we at, 10,000 feet, I think?
And where were you planning on snowboarding?
Well, we're gonna take a little walk right up there. Nice little patch. I think, what's it, 4 days, we're gonna go to Red Mountain Pass, or just Red Mountain. And it's like a 4 to 5 hour hike up. Probably make it down in 15 minutes, so it'll be cool. This is my little get in shape, because I need that because I'm fat and lazy. Tell you what, I'm not ready for Red Mountain. Whew! is what happens when you don't go to the gym. Got a little more powder towards the bottom, it got a lot nicer. Probably because it got a little flatter. Solid 10 minutes of hiking for about 30 seconds of riding down. I'm not in it to become, you know, the next Flying Tomato. I'm not gonna have any, like, big movies made after me, and I'm not gonna win any gold medals. I'm probably not even gonna do anything really awesome. It's mostly just for fun. Like, you progress as much as you can, and then, you know, if you don't go any higher than that, you're fine. Nice little rock here that Mother Nature provided us. Here we go. And there's some snow piled up on top of it. So let's see if I can go over it.
Yeah.
It's getting too dark.
The mountain, and you're driving up there, and the mountains just come up on the horizon, and you're just like, oh, I'm about to snowboard on that. I'm gonna climb up it, and then I'm gonna snowboard down. And, you know, you're like, you're climbing, you're going, you're looking up, and you're like, oh, it's been like 2 hours, I'm exhausted, I wanna stop. And then you see the horizon just right up there, and you're like, I'm so close. And you just gotta push through it, and then you're at the top. You're sitting there, and then you get to ride down. You get the reward of riding down.
Okay, sun went down, we're about to be inside a cloud, and I can't see anything anymore, so I think it's time to call it a day.
Like shit.